Holland's ITB2 data center has set up a cryptocurrency mining lab for Bitcoin, BTC, and Ethereum ETH, according to a report by Emmerse Thursday, May 31. The main purpose of the lab is to test the impact of blockchain technologies as regards their energy consumption and infrastructure cooling. The cryptocurrency lab will be housed in a 1,500 square meters ITB2 data center's Apeldoorn location, which opened in 2013 and has a power usage effectiveness PU value of 1.08. According to Emmerse report, PU being a ratio measuring the efficiency of a computer data center's use of energy. According to data from the European Commission EU Science Hub, the range of average PU for European data centers is between 1.6 to 1.8, putting ITB2 well above the average in terms of efficiency. Niels Henson, director and owner of ITB2 Data Center, said that they chose to test crypto because it is the most well-known and now widespread application of blockchain at the moment, as well as the reason that the money earned by crypto mining helps offset the costs of running the lab. In order to remain innovative in the area of data center technology, however, you must always keep looking at new technological developments. For our current and future customers, we would therefore like to know what the use of blockchain technology means for the data center infrastructure. The ITB2 data center uses indirect adiabatic cooling to reduce energy consumption and offers high-density colocation to customers like SAND, Reasonic Support, and financial service providers. Henson notes that both new and existing customers, certainly financial service providers, will all have to deal with blockchain in the near future, mentioning IBM, Microsoft, Intel, and Google's current work on blockchain tech. The effect of crypto mining on the environment is seen as inevitable by some and contested by others. In mid-May, an article from economist Alex DeVries reported that Bitcoin mining is set to use 0.5% of the world's energy by the end of 2018, noting that second-layer solutions like the Lightning Network may help alleviate the problem. In Iceland, energy consumption from mining will equal more than the amount of energy use in households this year. Thank you for listening to my channel. Please subscribe for get hot news in the world.